Abby? This way. I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Yes, she will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this. Thank you. you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
Okay. I'll see you around.
Yep.